Hi, my name is Greg Schleusner. I'm the Director of Design Technology for HOK. HOK is a global architecture, engineering, and planning firm. I'm going to talk to you today about the Center Block project, which is Canada's Parliament. The Center Block project is a full seismic, architectural, interior, electrical, and mechanical, and heritage upgrade to the building. During this time, the Parliament has actually left the building for the duration of the project, which is at least 10 years. Fundamentally, the complexity of this project is added to the fact that it's an ongoing construction site. We're continuously doing laser scanning, monitoring, and many other activities that help us understand the project. The ability to bring all this information together, the ability for us to execute on all these different areas of expertise, is fundamentally why HOK and WSP were brought onto the project. Now let me introduce you to Katie, who will show you how we're using Twinmotion on the project.
Thanks, Greg. I'm Katie, and I work on the visualizations on the Center Block project. We use Twinmotion and Unreal Engine as a way to bring our clients with us on our journey through this project in real time through the different design phases and iterations. We take the scanned data that we're getting from the exterior and interior of the building, and we process that through reality capture, and we get point clouds and high poly meshes. We take those high poly meshes through our procedural optimized workflow through Houdini, and that way we can get some LODs for use in Unreal Engine and Twinmotion. With this, we're able to create visualizations for our internal teams and our clients. An example of this is we were able to conduct multiple accessibility studies with our design teams. We were able to invite differently abled people into our live demos, and they were able to put on the VR headset, explore around, and actively tell us what worked and what needed revisiting. This helped the designers a lot to see their designs in real time and see, for example, maybe what's in reach, maybe wasn't in reach for someone with limited mobility. The flexibility to do this in real time saved us a lot of time and effort during the production process.
Thanks, Katie. We really like the way Twinmotion makes it easy to iterate early on in a project. What makes it unique, though, is the fact that we can transition that data into Unreal. This is something we'll show you later on in the presentation.